tub dress-up challenge!
So it's a Swedish hot tub dress-up challenge. We both had to get into a hot tub with no clothes on, get dressed. The winner was the person that got dressed and got out of the hot tub first. So who won, me or Jedwood?
I think Keith is definitely the type of man who owns a hot tub. And for that reason and that reason alone, team, we agreed?
Yeah.
Agreed?
We're going to go yo.
Third team.
Well, look, should we just chance it and go Jedwood? Because they're all hyperactive, they do everything, they talk very quickly. This is one of the most important things I'll have to do a week, so they will take this seriously.
They've got this and learning the letter B.
Yes.
So you're saying Jedwood got dressed the first and got out of the tub. You're saying that I did. Let's run VT and see who won the challenge. As you can see, we're in Sweden. Inventors of ABBA.
I love Sweden.
IKEA. ABBA.
Jedward.
IKEA.
Porvo.
And ABBA. What's ABBA backwards?
ABBA.
Yeah, backwards.
ABBA.
Yeah, what's ABBA backwards?
ABBA.
Okay.
What's Jedward backwards?
Yes.
Where are we in the platform? Let's get dressed.
Next. Trousers.
What's ABBA backwards?
ABBA!
Yeah, what's ABBA backwards?
A pop and strategy! Oh my god, it's like a boy band video! The sun goes down. Next!
Someday.